Alright, hey guys, TFamer doing a YouTube video, and I just bought Mortal Kombat 11 the other day because it was on sale. And I'm going to be playing the story mode. I'm going to be doing a series on it. If you guys want to keep watching it, let me know. So let's get straight into it. I'll just do it on hard, I guess. Alright, we're going to have subtitles so you guys can see it all. Red lightning. Oh, it's hitting Shinna. He's from Mortal Kombat XL if you haven't watched him. Or X. Oh jeez, alright. He's being tortured by Raiden.
But you wear my amulet. Finally, you embrace the truth the Elder Gods deny. The truth I was cast out for speaking.
The truth I embrace, Shinnok. Is that mercy is wasted on those who defile Earthrealm. I will destroy our enemies before they destroy us, starting with you.
Oh, okay.
Oh, Raiden. Not even you can kill an Elder God.
There are fates worse than death.
Oh, jeez. What is he gonna be like? Alien and collect his head.
I will deliver you to Liu Kang and your Netherrealm minions. You will serve as warning and an emblem of my wrath.
Yeah, he means business. That's Kronika, isn't it?
Once again, the Thunder God has upset the balance of history. Know this. The arc of the universe bends to my will. It is only a matter of time.
Next of kin, Cassie Cage.
As you were.
For 25 years, the Special Forces have been Earthrealm's sword and shield.
We've pushed back Shao Kahn, defeated Shinnok. Yet none of our victories have come without cost. Recently, Commander Jackson Briggs was honorably discharged. His wounds, both physical and psychological, left him no longer fit to serve. We honor Jackie's father, and we honor his sacrifice by doing what he would do. Tirelessly defend Earthrealm. Sergeant Cage, step forward. Your leadership and warfighting ability have earned you promotion to commander. But there are no family favors here. By Special Forces tradition, you still have to pass one last test.
I need to kick the CO's ass, ma'am. Your ass, ma'am.
All right then, Sergeant. Let's see if you can take me.
Fight!
All right, here we go. I just wanted to grab him to see what it's like.
I love my toys.
Okay. Jesus. Okay, chill. Alright.
Commander Cage, reporting for duty.
Congratulations, Commander.
Got your duty, Commander, and I got mine.
Starring in yet another Ninja Mime sequel isn't what I'd call duty.
I need to provide for you in the manner to which you've become accustomed.
Jeez, guys, I'm right here.
Raiden.
Blade, Cassandra Cage.
What is it, Raiden?
The Netherrealm.
We should open a dialogue. Maybe there's an explanation. Liu Kang and Kitana were friends once.
They are irreparably polluted by Shinnok's evil. They are no longer the champions we once knew. We must strike them preemptively.
It's about time we brought the fight to them. What's the target?
Buried deep beneath Liu Kang and Kitana's castle is the Cathedral of Shinnok, the seat of their power. Destroy it, and their undead army will fall, removing its threat to Earthrealm.
Aren't your powers weaker in the Netherrealm?
Yes, but I will have sufficient strength to occupy the undead army.
That'll buy us enough time to infiltrate the cathedral, destroy it from the inside.
We get pinned down in there, there's no way out.
To ensure Earthrealm's survival, we must all be willing to sacrifice.
You know, it's been 2 years too much of your grim and gritty makeover droning on about sacrifice. You don't have a family to lose.
I know loss, Johnny Cage.
Raiden's right, Johnny. We're not ready for another war. We've got to take out Netherrealm's army now, before Liu Kang can bring it here.
I feel like that's smart.
We're in position. Hope Raiden's planned one hell of a diversion.
Withdraw, or feel the wrath of Earthrealm's protector!
Okay. I mean, if he can just do that, why doesn't he just kill them all? Just one guy just gets his head cut off. All right. What the hell? It's like a hammerhead shark. Who the hell is that?
Victim's cabal? Wasn't he Kano's goon back in the day?
Don't let the scars fool you. He's fast. Take out him and Jade. I'll go downstairs and set the C4.
Roger that.
Jesus. I'm assuming I'm gonna fight this guy.
Move! Charges on every column!
Jeez, they made this game bloody. There you go.
I
Oh, dude, that's gotta hurt. Okay, he does that a lot. Oh, he's dead.
You lose as fast as you run. Jackie, where's Jade?
She bailed. Getting help, I'm sure.
General, how we doing?
Need 10 minutes. The support columns are further apart than expected.
You need help?
Negative. Just watch our back.
10 more minutes. We needed to be taillights in 5.
We're fine.
Well, we're in the ship
no,
now.
Maybe not.
We have X-54, yeah?
Right.
Yeah, why?
Let's buy ourselves time.
Alright. Okay, Raiden.
Emperor, Empress, Earthrealmers have captured the Bone Temple. But Raiden...
He's the diversion.
Yeah, they figured it out.
Lock and load.
Jeez.
Empress of the Dead.
I've not forgotten our last encounter at the Sky Temple.
How are your scars healing?
Fight.
Oh my God. Oh, they actually hit me with that. There you go. Am I gonna fight him?
General? General!
Is she okay?
She's trapped, Cassandra Cage.
Now the Chosen One has fallen. Raiden's right. Whatever Shinnok did to you, you're a lost cause.
Fight!
Okay. Alright. Oh, really? Get off of here.
It's true, not me.
Wait. Maybe I should actually look at some moves. Right.
Savage.
All right, there you go.
Fuck you.
Right.
General, can you hear me? General, Mom!
I'm here, Cass.
Hang tight, we'll get you guys out.
They're gone. Cass. And I'm not gonna make it.
What? I'm not leaving you behind!
That's an order. Your duty. Mine's to finish the mission.
Mom, no! We can save you!
I love you, Cass.
Oh, no.
Give your dad a kiss for me.
Mom, no, don't!
It's a C4 charge, isn't it?
Override it, Jackie!
There is no override.
Commander!
Am I gonna have to fight her?
Our orders are to leave.
Thank you. Oh. There we go. Jeez.
Your mother died a warrior's death. May we all be so fortunate.
You did not just say that.
Thank God you're back.
How did the mission go?
Oh, that's sad. Huh.
Without the cathedral's power,
worked really good.
We stand alone. We are vulnerable.
The hell?
Who are you? One of Raiden's elder gods here to taunt us?
No, Kitana. I am much more. Behold.
Wait, what? She's just rebuilding the castle, are you kidding me?
My work's perfection has been irreversibly tainted by Raiden's actions. The two of you have felt that pain most acutely.
What can be done? The past is the past, is it not?
It need not be. I intend to wind time back to its beginning and restart history. But even with my vast power, I cannot create this new era alone.
How will this new era be different?
In many ways. But most importantly, there will be no Raiden.
How do we begin?